Mahavarna has turned into such a boring town.
What moron suggested that renaming the capital would give the city prestige?
Ah, with the Jaina Holy Group looking over his shoulder, the new king has his hands full.
You can say that again. Hey, Pops.
You know, you better take it easy, guys.
What? You cheapskate?
No, I don't mean the drinks. Nowadays, the royal knights are all over with their prying ears.
One ill word makes you a rebel, huh?
Not so loud.
It's a damn shame.
Hey! Big guy, over there!
Talking to me?
Yeah, you. I found you at last. If you ridicule a royal knight, there will be hell to pay.
Ridicule? Oh, hey, look. It's the loser from this afternoon. How goes it? Found any lady yet?
How dare you!
Ooh, I'm scared. What the hell did you do to him?
Well, that bro in the armor was trying to accost a lady in town, so I kind of taught him a lesson.
And how is it that you just happened to be there?
What do you mean by how?
Thank you so much, sir!
That's a silly question.
Oh, man, what can I say?
What are you mumbling about? In this town, the royal knights are justice and order. Anyone who impedes our holy undertaking is considered evil.
That makes no sense.
Shut up! I'll make you pay for ridiculing a royal knight!
Shoot me. I've done it again.
How could you? You'll never get out of town alive.
No problemo, buddy. Listen, Pops. My name is Aster Riga.
And I am Solud Schwalzer. We'll wreck our way out of here if we have to.
Aster and Solud? Then you must be...
Take care, Pops. Bye-bye.
Demi hunters.
A disaster will strike. A great disaster will strike my Jaina Holy Group.
A disaster must be snubbed out immediately. You must fly to the Forest of Panon at once and banish two certain wicked characters out of this world.
As you say, Holy Creator.
One of them is Milvina and the other one of them is Maze. I believe the latter possesses the very same power as I, a Master Luminator, that is.
Master Luminator?
Be that as it may, I know you can handle it. Am I right, my beautiful gorgeous?
True, I am beautiful. My beauty is dedicated to you, my holy creator. In the name of my beauty, I will send them into oblivion. You will see that in the world there is no power greater than beauty.
Aha! In other words, all I have to do is cream those Jaina people.
Yes, the fact remains that the coup was led by my uncle, the Duke Magnar of Gulden. There is no proof that Jaina was pulling the strings.
What's that mean?
It means that this is nothing more than a family feud within the Varnas. So, Jaina is but an organization that represents the new national religion appointed after the coup.
Damn those sneaky bastards.
The neighboring countries would not carelessly interfere with civil disturbances within the Bartonian Empire. Therefore, in other words...
Meanwhile, that Jaina group just keeps gaining strength. And in your land.
I decide to seek help from Aunt Cassandra, who married into the royal family of Bastille, the country next to Bartonian. I managed to sneak out of the castle, but they caught up in the forest of Panon at the borders.
You poor thing. You've suffered so much all by yourself. I'm also a poor soul who's lost his memory and stumbled into this strange world all alone. I know exactly how you feel.
Big brother!
But little one, fear no more. In any world, it is a man's duty to protect a woman. Especially the sweet ones like you, Mill.
Sweet? Oh, stop! Please, big brother!